Ladies and gentlemen, it will be the WWF Champion, the Phenom, The Undertaker, going one-on-one with Hunter Hearst Helmsley. That is going to be an awesome, awesome matchup, and our cameras are trying to find Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin is looking for Bret Hart King.
Yeah, he better not find him, I guarantee you that, because if you notice, Bret Hart was in the friendly confines of his brother-in-law and his loving brother, McMahon.
A street fight here tonight. As a matter of fact, I think Stone Cold is on his way, just as he said he was. I don't know if we're going to see it here or back in the locker room area. Stone Cold Steve Austin is on his way to find the hitman, Bret Hart, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll have that for you, whether it's back there in the locker room or whether it's here in the ring. Stay with us. We'll continue. Man, Bret Hart, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, the hitman ready for his street fight right here tonight on Raw is War. In the meantime, in the ring, Eddie Boston. Oh, there he is right there. Stone Cold pacing back and forth. Stone Cold, very impatient. He's like a caged animal. He is ready for action tonight. Plus, still to come, The Undertaker tonight, live one-on-one with Hunter Hearst Helmsley. All right, Stone Cold Steve Austin trying to get it. Stone Cold Steve Austin trying to get in the Hart Foundation. He wants it, and he wants it now. Trying to get in the locker room. Look at this. Austin wants Bret Hart. He's going to get him one way or another. Oh, I think we have Bret in. We're on the inside. We have a camera inside Bret Hart's locker room.
Get your ass down here.
Bret Hart there with the officials.
Give a little respect after all this time. I don't need to put up with this. What's going on in the toilets?
Get him out of here. Let's go. Get him out.
Go.
Get him back.
We give him. Hey, I'll give him what he wants. I'll give him what he deserves.
Send him to the ring.
All right. On my own. When I'm ready. Send him up to the ring.
Go to the ring. You'll come out.
All right, Bret Hart. Wants it and wants it out here in the ring, and that's exactly where Stone Cold Steve Austin wants it as well. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you here on the end, yes, ABC calling the world's most dangerous man. We're talking Ken Shamrock.
How you doing, Vince?
Thanks for joining us.